flat one, related to the Grinch. You may be a cat. You're as fluffy as a pillow. You're as scary as a bat. You're a flat-faced Persian with a funny red hat. You're a creature, Evita the Grinch. Your leg's an empty space. Your mind is full of catnip. You've got goobers in your eyes, Evita the Grinch. You always want me to pet you 54 and a million times. You're an alien, Evita the Grinch. You have hairballs in your throat. You have all the pretty colors of a normal calico, Evita the Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the normal calico. You're a beggar, Evita the Grinch. You're the queen of the whole house. Your nose is a snotty cavern squished so deep into your face, Evita the Grinch. You are a three-legged, ridiculous-looking feline with a voice that squawks. You're obnoxious, Evita the Grinch, with a noxious super nox. You're a nightmare when you're playing, and you always create shocks, Evita the Grinch. Your face is a shockingly wide plane, overflowing with the most disgusting combination of butterly fluids imaginable, flying off in nasty black drops. You're a strange one, Evita the Grinch. You're a hobby, you happy thing. Your body's full of unbrushed mats, your fur gets shaped in spring, Evita Grinch. The one word that best describes you is as follows, and I quote,